Fishy friends, welcome here at Bart's Fish Tales. Today, really exciting, I'm going to prep one of my very favorite recipes. I'm a big fan of the French cuisine, and one of my favorite dishes is a steak tartare, a classic steak tartare based on raw meat. And I'm going to translate this recipe into a seafood version. Today, we're going to make a tuna steak tartare. So basically, we will more or less use the same ingredients as we would use for the meat version. Step number one is cut the tuna. And if we cut the tuna, it's so important to have a very sharp knife. You don't want to squeeze the tuna. Really important. So I would count 75 grams per person as a starter. And if you buy tuna, make sure you buy tuna sustainably caught. Certified by the Marine Stewardship Council. Line caught. Really important. So I cut the tuna into cubes. This is yellowfin tuna. You could make the same recipe with albacore tuna, skipjack tuna. Make sure it's really, really fresh. Next one, shallot. I finally chop a shallot. Spring onion. Very thin. Good splash of olive oil, some salt, a bit of pepper. Give this a first mix. So, and four cornichons, like a tiny pickle. Some capers, maybe like this, like a tablespoon. Now the fresh herbs, some chives, and a bit of parsley. Classic, few drops of Tabasco. For me, a classic steak tartare is never complete without an egg yolk. Please feel free not to use it if you don't want to. The dish will be as delicious, but I'm using it. Give it a mix. Okay, before I serve it, give it a taste. Time to plate up. There you have it. Mmm. So good. Mmm. This is just so amazing. This flavor of the tuna. And the Tabasco and all the other flavors are not all overwhelming, but just supporting the true flavor of that delicious raw tuna. It's a great dish, guys, and it's easy to make. Just make sure you buy the right tuna. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.